Egyptian Luxor, archaeologists found the oldest prosthesis in history. A prosthetic big toe made of wood and leather was found on the leg of a mummy of a woman buried in 950 BC. The quality of the work is simply amazing, considering the level of medicine at that time.